the pulse of you, where only stoic silence lay, like an icy seed, dry and pointless as death. The pulse of you, where dust-dulled eyes stared into another dead doll day, keeping clock time busy, counting the rhythm of night. The pulse of you draws a grateful breath that shivers down, rekindling my soul, and I am no longer some mindless thing, marking the death of time, but a man full of purpose and joy. The pulse of you is life.